Hey guys, what's up my people? Welcome back to Just with Audrey once again. I hope you're all doing fine. Anyway, so today I'm going to be doing something different from the videos. So this is me in the future, but what I'm about to upload is in the past. Okay, so I want to share with you my journey, not my journey, I don't know. I want to share with you guys my experience in Naivasha. Yes, Naivasha. Naivasha was so hyped, by the way. It was so hyped, the whole of Kenya, I think. Twitter, so many memes going on and on about the show. Na nilifika, I was like, I must go see now, this anticipated day. Anyway, before we even get to start the video, I want to say that this video is sponsored by bonk.entertainment, which is the company that is responsible for my trip to Naivasha with my friends. It was a road trip actually. It's nothing major, but it was very fun. So basically, bonk.entertainment, they do events. They do, like, all I'm going to say is, if you want to go for a road trip, bonk.entertainment is the place to be. Yani, kama unataka tu a fine road trip with fine cars, you know, security and all, by the way, affordable prices, bonk.entertainment is your man, eh? So bonk.entertainment work on Instagram if you want to see them. Like, I will leave their link in the description box down. So yeah, so what are you waiting for? Especially saizi yenyewe, what better time to have fun if not at your 20s, your early 20s, or even your late 20s, whatever. Anyway, so what better time kama si saizi, honestly speaking? So fika pale Instagram if you're planning a road trip, DM them and they will organize you a very fine affordable trip to anywhere you want. So that's all, guys.
Okay guys, tunaenda Naivasha.
I'm waiting for this day.
Finally, tunaenda for 2 days. Tunaelewa.
So pretty, mnaka smart.
Thank you.
Today we are going to the most anticipated day in Kenya. Today is on 26th of June 2021.
Yeah.
So we are going to Naivasha for the safari rally. And we are going to take like a short vlog.
Atutaki kujua kama walisema tunaenda nini. We're just having fun. Like, let's go, and I'm looking forward to share the journey with you guys as we go to Naivasha and come back.
I hope that we are all going to be safe. So bye, let's do this.
My nigga, tunaelekea wapi?
So guys, this is us getting ready to go to Naivasha. We had the best vans available, by the way, at Premium Vans Kahaya. So if you want to hire vans, there is your place. They have the best vans available, and this was our first stop actually after a very long ride in traffic. So as I said, there was a lot of traffic, na tulika kwa traffic sana. So we made this stopover and found this amazing event that ilikuwa just hapo kwa barabara, and we decided to ingia and have fun watching this because we had fun. So guys, this was my favorite part of Naivasha because we had a lot of fun because of the COVID and everything. Like, tumefungiwa sana kwa nyumba. So everybody there, as you can see, everybody was turning up hard. Like, we had so much fun, and this was absolutely my favorite time of Naivasha. Next time usitikie kuachwa, please. So finally tulifika Naivasha, and as you can see, so many people were there. Naivasha was flooded. Watu walikuwa wameamua, like walikuwa wameamua totally Naivasha.
Naivasha. Tumefika. Sipachika.
Apparently that is all I have for today, so thank you so much for coming this far with me. It means a lot, by the way, a lot for your support. Come on, just subscribe, kindly consider subscribing, and if you have come this far, I'm just so grateful. It means a lot. Thank you so much, by the way. Yeah, so my people, let's continue sharing the videos. Usikufe moyo, like usiishe nguvu, just help me grow. And as I always say, like, support your own. If you also have a YouTube channel, like, add a link up a chini or come to me personally in my WhatsApp, in my Instagram. I promise I'm gonna help you share your link. Yeah, so guys, thank you so much. I love you all so much. I hope you enjoyed the video. And yes, go for those road trips, man. They're like, you only live once. Like, come on, go have fun. Like, as you've seen, like, we are a big family and we enjoy ourselves together. We have fun. Hatuna limits. Like, we just have fun. So join the family. Let's continue growing, manze. So thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. I will never get tired of saying thank you to you guys, because y'all have supported me so much, like, in so many ways. You don't know, like, but I see you guys sharing links. It means the world to me, because I'm trying to make it in a very, very, very cold world. Like, you have to work for everything. Sadly, you have to do. So I'm going to stop talking right now. So thank you so much, and I'll see you next time.